and find the answer that was right under their nose.